Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use our reverse percentage calculator in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take an increased amount, like we have here in column A, and have a percentage increase like we have here in column B, and then be able to calculate the original amount that you started with in column C.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So when I'm calculating a regular percentage, the formula that I would use is usually the original amount times, and then in parentheses, 1 plus the increased percentage, and that usually equals the increased amount. But in our case, we want to actually calculate the original amount, and that's what we don't have right here. So we're going to have to use a little bit of algebra. So if I want to get the original amount by itself, I'm going to divide both sides by 1 plus the increased percentage. So after I do that algebra, on this side I'm going to have the original amount left, and on this side I'm going to have the increased amount over 1 plus the increased percentage. And I can see I'm given the increased amount and I'm given the percentage right here. So original amount, if I type in here, I'm going to type equals. I'm going to get the increased amount divided by, in parentheses, 1 plus the percentage increase. And I'm going to close my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see that I'm returned with 200.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So going back up here to my original equation, if I put equals 200 times, in parentheses, 1 plus 0.02 for 2% more, and I hit enter, I can see that I'm returned with 204, and 204 is the increased amount. But because this is reverse, I want the increased amount divided by 1 plus the increased percentage. So let's do one more example. So if I go into C3 and I type equals my increased amount divided by, in parentheses, 1 plus this percentage right here, close my parentheses, and hit enter, I can see that I'm returned with 1099. And in each case, this number is going to be smaller than the increased amount that you have over here. So this is a reverse percentage calculator. And we go over this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.